Yeah, hopefully they tweak that back. I got this.
I saw that.
Covered in barbed wire and rusty nails and... Yeah.
What's the point of it though? Is it swing fast or no?
I don't know. Does 88
if
damage?
It's slow as a normal axe, it still sucks.
How dare you? Don't listen to him, axe.
You can one hit people with a machete, so.
My axe, my son. Yeah, throwing knives. In the same spot, so I'm gonna go down the road and go through the back door.
I missed it all, man. What? And my flare gun didn't even light her on fire.
I'm not playing this game.
My flare went right through her. And all my knives went right through her. It's like she wasn't actually where she looked like she was.
Turns out there's a lot more drop on the throwing knives than there used to be.
They're like going to the right there. Man.
You know, in your patch, like the test server, bullets or your throwing knives didn't drop that much. They're actually pretty accurate. It's in the house. Shoot those chickens.
I don't like the scope it seems to use with it.
Well, like you can walk in and take out entire compound. Quiet. Dog pen. Coming on the west side of the building.
People.
315. That's it though. Oh, I see right now.
Where are you going, hon? Can you grab me one of them Southwest chicken wraps? Okay. Yeah, they're not coming out, bro. They're sitting between here and the extraction. We're gonna have to go up and... He's dead ahead of this. He's in the cornfield, looks like.
Wait, did you get one?
No, he did. Over there in the corner. Got eyes at 3:30, right behind the lamp post. Chase, go for the second bounty.
It's up to you.
Let's grab some ammo. I got 1 second left on that dark side.
Four.
Did you see a dead hunter somewhere?
I thought I seen one in the cornfield that might have been a zombie when you threw your bomb.
Somebody definitely got shot out here.
Oh, in that barn, right straight. Hit him, he ran behind.
I hit him.
Ah, he got killed by dogs. Careful, there's dogs behind it. One of them went down to him. That looks on yours. His shirt's not showing up to me.
He's got a shirt on. I'm gonna go to church and grab a couple rounds of ammo and go get my grenade back off of him.
Well, if you have full ammo, it's more likely to give you something.
Yeah, if you have full ammo, all it can give you back is consumable. That's good at that time. Dark sight left.
Nope.
Alright, flying blind. I like it.
Checked around here though, and there's nothing.
Alright, let's get it. Move to the next one.
I hear shots. Lock bay or past it.
Alright, you wanna hit lock bay? Kratos had one. I've not seen the first person using crossbows because then their bullets travel faster.
Man, we changed this part all of them. That was 7 shots it took. I was trying to see how many it would be without a headshot.
Oh,
shooting at me.
You're on one hit.
Get in this house? Yes.
Jimmy has a few health.
There's a health in here.
Where are they shooting from?
It was from the north. They're over there as long as that's the case.
Shoot him 7 times.
Made on the body. I'll hit.
I got a Molotov. Kobe.
Or a really far away barrel.
Could be a Blanchett over here where the boss is. Come on. Firebomb. Alright, let's go to Blanchett. Thank you. looking at lightning bolts across the map. Look at 150.
Huh. See that. Maybe that's because of where
that's
we killed.
Slaughter, isn't it?
Yeah, that might be where we killed it.
Just throwing knobs. Yeah, the Cavaneer doing 44, that's more damage than the Uppercut. Uppercut was 42.
Yeah, that's pretty dumb. I don't know why they did that. It's pretty much just as easy to control as the Amazing.
Yeah. Looks like they're trying to piss me off.
Yeah, they finally fucked with my uppercut. That's kind of the last straw.
Yeah.
There was nothing wrong with the uppercut.
Just open that. stand there. You gain about a half an inch. That hit your elbow. Okay, so from here to here, and about 3/4 of an inch. Now dance. Good at throwing them, dude. Look, you look at this, dude. The fall off is immediate. Did you just get shot at?
Did I? What was it?
Yeah.
You guys are getting run up on.
Yeah. All right. That's what I like to hear.
Yay! Yay! Hey, so do you get more dark? Oh, shoot.
Yay!
Dang, you just trashed my buddy.
I know, I'm sorry. Please don't hurt me.
Yay! Get run up on!
I like when they talk to you.
Yeah, you get run up on and they waited to let you get the dark side.
There's a guy outside with a crossbow. Good for him. Right, let me find some ammo because consumables are not cheap now. I need like one crate. There we go. This title of this video, we got run up on.
We sure did. I ain't never been so ran up on.
It's great, wasn't it?
You're getting ran up on, yay! Yeah, one of them gets shot in the head, the other one goes, oh. I jump out a window and he says, don't hurt me.
Man, you just wrecked my buddy, bro. Yeah, I did.
See, you got them coming from every side somehow.
My stupid throwing knobs.
A headshot from this doesn't even kill him anymore.
I got this. Watch. I got it. I'm like Crocodile Dundee. Oh, I missed. Taking my glory, man. Let's see if we can hit this zombie way down here.
That
at his foot. Good job, man. Let's get out of here.
We got ran up on.
I'm expecting like I was expecting to like pop out the door with two people. It's got like automats, crown and king, you know. No, just tier one with a Winnie and a crossbow.
Get ran up on, yay!